on January 4th, 2014, I got a random message on my Facebook by my cousin's wife saying that there's going to be a new coaster in Ireland. I thought, have a look into it. Tayto Park, a park no one ever heard of. Now, it's June. We've had lots of rumours what it's going to be like. We knew it's going to be wooden. Now we're here. Welcome to the Roller Coaster Review Show.
Show.
We're here at Tayto Park, Ireland, if you saw the start of the intro, and we're here to ride Cú Chulainn Coaster!
Which is right there! Right there! That wooden thing, just a little there, yeah?
Yeah.
There. Get the bikes.
Holy God. That was absolutely awesome, wasn't it?
Oh my God, yes.
You probably can guess by our actions. 5 stars, both of us, isn't it?
5 stars.
You've decided where it's going to be in the top 10. I haven't yet. Where's it going to be in the top 10? Number 3.
My third favourite.
Yeah.
Nothing can't move Nemesis of EGF. They're
but
locked in place.
This ticks a lot of the right boxes.
It's smooth. It's kind of rickety, but it's a good rickety.
Yeah, good rickety.
It's not painful.
Lots of air time when you come
quiet,
out of your seat.
It's smooth. And it's air time. It's fast when it's warmed up in the day.
It just ticks all the right boxes for a good modern day wooden coaster.
Need more of these.
Yeah, we do need more of these. You know, we just have to wait and see what the UK gets in the future. Hopefully one like this or something similar, but you know, But thank you for watching, thank you for listening to the Coaster Review Show. We will see you soon.
Yes.